Creations. Today I'm going to show you a fun DIY you can make that involves a lot of coloring. I love to color and never know what to do with my pictures, so I came up with this DIY. Please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe to keep updated with all my videos. Let's get started! To make a matching notebook and pencil from scratch, things you will need are scissors, a pencil, a type of adhesive, clips, computer paper, a hand-drawn or printed coloring page, and some pencil crayons or markers. First, draw a square or a rectangle on your piece of paper, then cut that out and trace it onto another piece of paper. Then cut it out. Continue doing this until you have the amount of papers you want. Stack your papers and apply clamps to the two sides of the paper opposite of each other. Then apply glue to one of the sides of the paper. Let it dry and repeat this step again. Then remove the clamps. Next, take your coloring page and have fun coloring it in. Once done, flip your paper over, take your stack of papers and the edge with the glued side. Place it onto the back of your coloring page, then trace around it. Then place your stack of papers with the glued side against the right line. Then trace around your paper and repeat the same step for the line on the left. Then cut out all the way along the outside. Next, fold along the crease lines in the center with each side folding inwards. Next, apply glue between the two crease lines, then place it against the glued edge on your stack of papers. Then glue the other two sides shut. And that's it. And to make a matching pencil, simply cut a strip of your coloring page to the right length and width needed to wrap around your pencil. Then just apply glue onto the paper and wrap it around your pencil. And that's it.
So thank you for watching this video. Please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe to keep updated with all of my latest tutorials, which I try to post every week, but it's a bit hard with feeling so sick being on dialysis. Hope to see you then. Bye.